Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. Red title means that it's French slang and that's what we'll see in this video. We'll try to see together how to say un père in French slang, okay? So that's the meaning in English. And let's start now. Un daron. Un daron. Un rep. Un rep. Un rep. Un rep. Un rep. Un rep. Un vieux. Un vieux. Un yeuv. Un yeuv. OK? So, un daron. Un rep. Un rep. Un rep. Un vieux. Un yeuv. And that's it. Remember, it's important to know these words, but then be aware that it's not advisable to use them in all the situations, okay? So, if you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier, and then like me on Facebook, facebook.com/imagier.net, and more material can be found at the following address. Have a great day. Bye-bye.